In all her shining newness, the Orient liner Orcades, sister ship to the Orion, waits to take the water at the Vickers Armstrong Naval Construction Works. Over 23,000 tons of palatial comfort at sea for her future passengers. There's a strongish wind blowing as the Orcades is nosed into her berth by the tugs. Just at the crucial moment, a gust strikes her, she swings round and hits a small wooden pier. And altogether, the pier isn't very pleased about it. But the Orcades is undamaged.